In this video, I'm going to demonstrate muscle strength testing for the serratus anterior. Hi and welcome back to PhysioTutors. The serratus anterior is one of the most important scapular stabilizers, but it is often underdeveloped. Its main task is to draw the shoulder blade laterally forward. To conduct a test, instruct your patient to flex the arm to 90 degrees, and you're then going to apply a backwards directed pressure through the longitudinal axis of the humerus that your patient should resist. This would be a negative test. In a positive test, you would observe scapular winging. Alternatively, you could ask your patient to do a wall push-up where you again check for scapular winging. To make it even harder, you could ask your patient to do a regular floor push-up. All right, this was our video on muscle testing for the serratus anterior. I hope you enjoyed this video. If it was helpful to you, leave it a thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel if you haven't. And you can check out more muscle testing videos right here. This was Andreas for PhysioTutors. I'll see you next time. Bye.